Mesh group is the most important in any portrait. You can add meshes, various modifiers and animations to a mesh group. Click the Add Mesh Group button to create a new mesh group. Name the mesh group. Pressing the plus button displays a list of meshes you have created. Let's add the meshes one by one. After adding the meshes, press the Edit Default Transform button to place the meshes appropriately. At this point, you can use tools to move, rotate, and scale meshes. You can move the mesh using a moving tool with the keyboard's W key as a shortcut. You can rotate the mesh using the rotation tool with the E key. You can change the size by pressing the R key. You can also fine-tune the values of the numeric fields at the top of the screen. Note that the Select tool is the Q key on the keyboard. Move all meshes appropriately. While you are doing the placement, you can hide them by pressing the black eye-shaped button in front of the names of the meshes, and pressing the button again will unhide the meshes. The blue eye icon determines whether or not to render in the default state. Press this button to hide meshes that should not be rendered when in the initial state. Before baking, set the root unit by pressing the Set Root Unit button. Bake and see the slime characters you've worked on in the scene.